there's a lot to say about what's going on with this bike and how it's changed, but I think I'll just put a write-up.